and welcome back to All That Jazz. This is the third video for E-Dublin, and today I decided to show you how to make an Irish breakfast. Woohoo! This is all thanks to Felipe, who asked me how to do it on Instagram, and a huge thank you to Super Value or Toast for sponsoring this video and providing us with this amazing selection of food for your classic Irish breakfast. Woohoo! I'm going to admit that I'm actually dreadful at cooking food, so I decided to call in my bestest best friend, Miss Clare Ryan.
Hello, everybody.
Hola.
Hola, me apobo. Hola, me apobo.
So, let's get started, shall we?
Woohoo! These are my favorite sausages. You can get them from Super Value, and they're only €4 for 12 sausages. Great value, and I think everyone agrees that these are the best sausages. Next up is black and white pudding. Fun fact, black pudding is actually known as blood sausage in America.
Then we've got the rashers. In America, these are known as bacon, but no Irish breakfast is complete without rashers. A nice little side to have with your rashers and sausages are some tomatoes and some eggs. You can do these whatever way you want. You can grill these or fry them. And with eggs, you can poach them, you can boil them, or you can fry them. So whatever way you like the most. So next up, you're gonna wanna turn your grill on and just leave it to heat for a few minutes before you put anything inside. Very carefully, we're gonna take the tray out. And we're gonna put it on top. The first things we're going to make today are the sausages and the rashers. So, let's cook these bad boys open, shall we? And the rashers. I can't open them. I can't do it. Clare, help. Okay, that's not working. So I'm just going to cut them open. So we're just going to cut the sausages and put them on here. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to put the rashers on. We're going to put the tray back in the grill. It should take about 15 minutes to do. So the next thing we're going to do is the black and white pudding. So you just put a little drop of oil again on the pan. You swirl it around. You don't want it too high. Take our black and white pudding and we're going to scrape it on to the pan. Starting to sizzle. You want to cook the white pudding and the black pudding until it's pretty golden. Obviously, the black pudding won't go golden. They are looking good.
So we want to fry our tomatoes. Now you can grill them as well, but frying them, it's a lot tastier. So you can use the same oil as you did for the pudding. So we're gonna pop our tomatoes on the pan, face down. Probably take about 3 minutes.
So, at the moment I'm gonna do the scrambled eggs. This is the part I'm really, really bad at, is cracking the eggs. So let's see how this goes. Here we go. And a one, and a two, and a skilly dilly do. Whoa! Wasn't too bad. Whoa! We usually pour a little bit of milk in just to make it extra creamy when we're doing the scrambled eggs. Then we just get a fork and we mix it all up together. That's looking good, man. It's looking good. Then we gotta take it away and we gotta put it in the microwave. So I just took the eggs out of the microwave after 1 minute and they still need to be done a little bit more, but I'm just gonna give them a little mix, first of all. And then we can put them back in for another minute. So
guys, next we're going to do is to fry the eggs. And we have to turn the hob on. So now that your gas is on, you wanna just add a little bit of oil onto your pan. Not too much. You just want to wait just 30 seconds just for the oil to heat up enough. Spread it out. Next, you're going to get your egg and we're going to crack it.
Boom.
Boom.
Pretty much done now. It only takes literally a minute to do. So we're just going to turn the egg, but I can't get it on the thing. I can't get it on. Oh my god, I broke it. Now all the yolks is coming out.
We are the worst people at making an Irish breakfast. Felipe, why did you ask me to do this? Check on the rushers and the sausages, shall we? Oh, they are done. So we are ready to turn our sausages and our rushers. A little bit overdone, but that's okay.
They smell so good. Mm.
Looking nice and fluffy. Give it another little mix. Now this isn't the only way to make scrambled eggs. You can do it many different ways. But this is just super quick and super easy. You wanna put a little bit of salt into your scrambled egg, just a little bit. We're also gonna put in a little bit of butter. A bit of butter. Then you just mix the butter into it. Now we're just gonna pour on our scrambled egg. Beautiful. Last but not least is the bread. We gotta slice it into the toaster. Boom! Ta-da! And your Irish breakfast is complete! I don't think it would be humanly possible for myself or Clare to eat this alone, so we're gonna help each other.
By the way, we're having our breakfast at 9:20 at night time.
So guys, that is how to make an Irish breakfast. I want to see you guys making them too. So tag me in your photos on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. And you can follow Claire as well if you want.
Claire Ryan.
It's breakfast at 9:30.
Breakfast. Woo-hoo. Best time to have a fry. You can have a fry anytime.
Anytime.
You want.
In fact, the later the better. Mmm. Muito bom, muito, muito bom.
Muito bom.
If you like this video, guys, please, please, please give it a thumbs up. And a huge, huge thank you to Super Value Hotels for supplying this amazing, gorgeous, delicious food.
Ciao!
It's so good.
Oh, beautiful.
On the rushers. Hello, everybody. Bless you. So, guys, that's how to make an Irish breakfast. I want to see. I want to see you guys. So guys, that is how to make an.
You're making me laugh.
Follow Clare and Ryan too.
Can you say follow Clare and Ryan? I don't want followers.
I'll be careful.
Oh, I burned me. It's like a little Ireland. It's like Ireland.
That is really weird.
Get the camera. Guys, so we just made a discovery. It squirted out.
Oh my god.
Oh,
first of all, my camera.
Right.
1, 2, 3.